Are you interested to find out more about the Kenya's top 10 massive infrastructure projects that will advance the country? These mega projects are set to transform the water system, Kenya's energy and transportation. Kenya, a country located in the east of Africa, is known to be the superpower of East and Central Africa. These projects are set to take Kenya to the next level and bring many benefits to the Kenyans. Join me in this exciting video as we explore these ambitious and transformative projects and how they shape the future of Kenya. Number 10 is the second terminal at the port of Mombasa. Kenya is actively building a significant portion of its infrastructure, including the second container terminal at the port of Mombasa. In order to fulfill the increasing demand for the cargo handling in the area, the project intends to extend and modernize the current port facilities. This will boost their capacity and efficiency. A new container terminal, new quay walls, and a new container yard are part of the project. The new container terminal will have a capacity of 1.4 million TEUs, 20-foot equivalent units annually. Additionally, the project will involve modernizing the current terminals, creating new road and rail links, and purchasing new machinery to facilitate cargo handling. The project has a potential to change the logistics environment in Kenya. By the completion of this project, it will strengthen the economy of the nation and generating jobs and rolling in more foreign trade and investment. Number 9 on the list is Nairobi City Railway. Nairobi Railway City work on the new Nairobi Railway City project will begin in this year of 2023. It will include 8 lines and 4 extra lines for freight services. This mega project, which is in partnership with the UK government and the Kenyan government, is anticipated to be completed in 2 years. The Nairobi Railway project, which will cost 27.9 billion Kenyan shillings, was designed and developed by the UK firm Atkins Global. The proposed station is part of the former President Uhuru Kenyatta Raja Nairobi Railway City Revitalization Proposal, which the UK government backs. This project aims to reconstruct 425 acres of land of central Nairobi in order to relieve the congestion and boost economic growth. Number 8 on the list is Dongo Kundu Pipers in Mombasa. In Kenya, a significant infrastructure project called the Dongo Kundu Pipers is now being built. The project's aim is to build a new bypass route that runs from Mombasa to the Rikoni Ferry, cutting the traffic and commuters' journey time. The new four-lane dual carriage will be built as part of the bypass, which will be around 14.5 kilometers long and have service lanes, lay-bys, and rest spaces. To increase connectivity and ease congestion, many new bridges and flyovers will also be built. The idea has the potential to change the way people get around in Kenya. This prospective project will make it simpler for people to travel and conduct business by reducing traffic congestion, commuter and cargo carrier travel times. Additionally, this will support the economic expansion and employment creation. Number 7 on the list is the Northern Water Collector Tunnel. Kenya is currently building the Northern Water Collector Tunnel, a significant water infrastructure project. The project's objective is to channel water from the Tana River to Nairobi's and surrounding territories' drought-prone areas. More than 4 million people in the area will have access to water thanks to the tunnel's 87 km length and the capacity to store more than 200 million cubic meters of water annually. Modern technology will be used in the tunnel, which will be the longest in Africa and enable effective water collection and delivery. The project has the power to change the Kenya's water environment. In addition to giving drought-prone areas a dependable source of water, it will also boost the economic growth by boosting agricultural production and supplying clean water to homes, businesses, and other institutions. The supply of clean water will not only lower the waterborne illnesses, but also this project will protect the Tana River and its ecology. Number 6 on the list is the Nairobi-Mombasa Expressway. There is a new infrastructure project called the Mombasa-Nairobi Expressway, which is set to be undertaken. This road, which is 472-kilometer motorway, is set to revolutionize the travel between Mombasa and Nairobi, the nation's two main cities. This magic road that will run from Mombasa to Nairobi will travel through a number of significant cities. It is said to have four lanes, with an option of becoming six lanes. Service lanes and rest spots will also be included on the road for the benefits of users. Upon completion of this project, the distance between Mombasa and Nairobi will be covered in less time, and the connectivity between the towns along the way will be improved, making it simpler for the people to travel and conduct business. Additionally, this will aid in enhancing access to goods and services, which greatly accelerate the economic growth. Number 5 on the list is the Lake Turkana Wind Power Project. The largest renewable energy project in Kenya is the Lake Turkana Wind Power Project. This mega project aims to harness wind energy to produce electricity for the nation and lessen its reliance on fossil fuels. It is said to have 365 wind turbines when it is finished, dispersed over 40,000 acres close to Lake Turkana. Over 600,000 houses in Kenya might be powered by the 310 megawatts of power generated by these turbines. The initiative has the potential to change Kenya's current energy system. Along with lowering the nation's greenhouse gas emissions, it will also boost the employment and the economy. Additionally, it will contribute to enhancing rural Kenyans' access to energy, which will enhance their quality of life. Number 4 on the list is the Konza City Metropolis. The Silicon Savannah, also known as the Konza City Metropolis, is a projected technology city close to Nairobi, Kenya. With the help of this project, Kenya will get access to a center for technology development and research, as well as enterprise focused on innovation and technology. This city is slated to be the global leader in technology innovation and is anticipated to be a big engine of economic growth and job creation in the nation. The enormous Konza Technology City project includes building a sizable technological park that will house some of the top technology companies in the globe. Modern amenities such as research, development labs, incubation centers, and data centers will also be available at the technology park. The technology park will give Kenyans a place to showcase their abilities in technology, creativity, and skill development, fostering the growth of a new generation of tech entrepreneurs. The initiative will also raise living standards by giving locals access to cheap homes, schools, and health facilities. Number 3 is the expansion of the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. The extension of the Kenya's Jomo Kenyatta International Airport is a large-scale and intriguing infrastructure project. To accommodate the rising demands for air travel and enhance the entire travel experience for travelers, the project proposes to upgrade and enlarge the nation's primary international airport, Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. A new terminal building with a 20 million passenger capacity will be built as part of the extension, along with additional parking lots, aprons, and taxiways, as well as upgrades to the current terminals. In addition, a new freight terminal, better public transportation, and a new access roads will also be built as part of the project. With more modern and comfortable facilities, quicker and more effective check-ins and baggage handling, and improved access to the airport, it will boost the airport's capacity to handle more travelers and enhance the overall travel experience for passengers. It will also strengthen the nation's economy by generating jobs and drawing more tourists and corporate visitors. Number 2 on the list is the Ramport to Southern Sudan and then to Ethiopia. The Ramport Southern Sudan and Ethiopia Transport Rapset Corridor is a key infrastructure project in Kenya that intends to establish the country as a significant hub for trade and transportation in the region. An oil refinery, a state-of-the-art port in the coastal city of Lamu, as well as several roads and railway lines linking Kenya with Southern Sudan and Ethiopia, are being built as part of this multi-billion dollar project. This mega project will link Kenya to two nearby nations and serve as a crucial conduit for regional transit and trade. The project calls for building a 32-path port of Mombasa, which will be able to accommodate container ships and large cargo ships. Additionally, the port will contain equipment for handling oil and gas and a special economic zone allowing businesses like manufacturing and processing to expand. Kenya's commerce is set to significantly increase upon completion of this mega project. Further, the oil refinery and the special economic zone will increase employment and the local economy. Number one on the list is the Thwake Dam. A hydroelectric power project in Kenya called the Thwake Dam, which is 77% complete as of 2023, is set to produce electricity and supply irrigation water to the local farmers. The country is able to produce energy as well as the livelihood of local farmers are likely to be greatly impacted by the dam, which is situated on the Thwake River, a tributary of the Earth River. With a capacity of 800 megawatts, the Thwake Dam project will be able to supply more than 2 million homes with electricity. Additionally, the dam will be able to store more than 1 billion cubic meters of water for irrigation. This project will not only supply enough electricity to the surrounding people, but also it will boost agricultural productivity. So these are the 10 mega projects to be completed to transform Kenya to the next level. Thank you so much for viewing, and if you found this video to be interesting and educational, kindly remember to subscribe, like and share.